Holy crap, I think I'm already going to cry. This is the IL-2-37, the third modification, the third edition of an IL-2 coming in patch 1.49. Do you even know? IL-2? So there are three total IL-2s coming in 1.49 so far, and this is the third variation. They said they were only bringing one in, but as you can see, they're definitely adding more. Now, one thing I've got to say is I love the camouflage on this thing. It's probably my favorite IL-2-related camouflage out of any of them. But what's the interesting thing here, you might be asking? Well, it comes with your basic 30-caliber machine guns with a 750 rounds each. It cannot carry rockets, and it can only carry 200 kilograms of bombs. So you're like, well, that sucks then. But it does carry dual 37mm cannons, so that's awesome. And by awesome, I mean that's really sad. Why does Russia need more planes with 37mm cannons? I know it's only an IL-2, but I fly B-25s a lot. And a lot of times, IL-2s end up wanting to snatch onto my tail, and I can't outrun them. So don't give the Russians a dual 37mm aircraft with a 50 caliber turret and 30 caliber machine guns. So it's obvious why it only carries 200 kilograms of bombs and only, well, and zero rockets. So, but still, 50 rounds per 37mm cannon. This thing is probably going to destroy ground, but 50 rounds per 37mm, that's 137mm cannon rounds. You're basically flying around in a little tiny tank. You know, like, as the tanks have 37mm things with, like, 111 rounds. Like, holy tits. This thing is going to just destroy everything. But I still can't wait to fly it against ground targets, because I'm very interested to see how these 37mm cannons are going to affect heavy tanks, as we have always been able to hit medium tanks with our IL-2s and then use our rockets and bombs on heavy tanks and whatnot, but we've never really been able to use our 23mm cannons on heavy tanks, and we may be out of rockets and bombs, so it'll be really nice to see how the 37mm cannons will react with heavy tanks. So again, three new modifications coming to War Thunder. I posted a video on each. This is the IL-2-37. We are also getting the IL-2M AM-38 1943 and the 1942 variation of the IL-2, all coming to War Thunder, and they should be coming out in patch 1.49. So if you're an IL-2 fan, you get three new modifications to deal around with. That brings a total of, let's see, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 different IL-2s in the game. And if you want to include the IL-10s, that's 8 different IL-2/10s in the game. Thanks for watching, guys, and join me in the next War Thunder upcoming content video. There is also another video that I'm doing right after this one on the new location, Berlin.